Pivot BioReturn is a microbial-based nitrogen technology. It's designed to help growers maximize their nitrogen management plan. In addition to sorghum, it's also available for wheat. We started looking at grain sorghum in 2019. We did a proof of concept trial across 5 states, Nebraska, Kansas, Oklahoma, and Texas. Based on those sites, we were very excited and anxious to get the yield data back. When we did get them back, we were very pleasantly surprised that from each site, we had a positive response and that overall average was 4.5 bushels to the acre. This made us very excited and we wanted to advance our testing in 2020. So across 2020, we did 10 sites, but we changed up the design a little bit to where we had a large plot replicated design. Everything was replicated 6 times. We ended up testing in the same states. When we compared the reduced nitrogen check with return with reduced nitrogen, we had a 4.1 bushel per acre increase on average, about 71% of the time. The nice thing is we also had an advantage of 1.5 bushels per acre over the 100% check, and that had a win rate of 30%. What this shows is that a 100% fertilized check with synthetic nitrogen, we reduced a plot 25 pounds, added return, and we made up the difference. And over the sites we got yield back from, we still had a 1.5 bushel per acre advantage. This yield data and the results we've had for the last 2 years, we want to further expand our testing again. In addition to the 10 large plot replicated sites, we also want to look for some on-farm strip locations, and we're hoping to get about 8 to 10 of those. We're wanting to expand into some states that we didn't test in before. We also want to increase the amount of data we collect.
Here at Pivot Bio, we don't want nitrogen to be the limiting factor for a grower. And our ability here to enter into a new crop, and that sorghum for the 2021 crop year, is really exciting. One of the reasons why we entered into that sorghum marketplace is economics have driven that price for sorghum up and the acres continue to increase. Growers are finding additional avenues for that sorghum product, whether that's in the brewing industry, whether that's consumer demand and gluten-free. Growers are finding a very strong market to put their sorghum in. And secondarily is the water utilization that comes with it. When we look at the geography where sorghum is grown, we also need to understand that water plays a big part in how successful folks are and is also a leading indicator as to how well their nitrogen gets utilized. So in the plains, the main sorghum states, we find ourselves in Kansas, Oklahoma, Texas, that followed closely by the Dakotas. And so we're really excited to bring that to the major sorghum states for 2021 and support growers with their operations.